starting on 2K Sports.
What's up, boys? It's your boy.
Hey,
shut the fuck up. I'm making the intro, bitch. Shut the fuck
up. You see what I did?
Tip off goes to Houston.
Yo, I'm lagging.
Maxwell, the best.
All right, this is his video. Magic moment.
In the corner, Smith with it.
Don't even 30 ESPN.
Smith got the first points up on the board.
All right, here, take the ball. Because I have to do something.
Nice.
What the fuck? Don't give me
the
ball.
Scoring started.
Oh. Yeah, he gets it going. And who knows now? You know, it might be a really big night in store for him.
All filled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's
sorry,
on the
guys,
floor,
I'm
courtesy
having
of Gatorade. And so on the game for the Rockets.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Orp is up. They're with Orp.
Oh, I'm glad we're getting names out on the
field. Oh, yeah, those check noses on the
the five spot.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, way to play and attack both.
No, let's just do glad what's in the down.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth.
Yeah, at least it's not the game.
Stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
Yo, that shit.
Yo, his jump shot is so annoying. He doesn't even show the bar. Is that just me?
I don't know.
All right, I'm sorry, Nathan.
Away again. Smith.
My thing's lagging, bro. My gameplay's gonna look bad.
The best.
Whatever. It's just gonna watch me.
Four on the shot clock.
Oh, shit.
No one knew. Smith as he lets it go. And another three for Houston.
There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
Oh, he can't. You did it. Couldn't talk
about it if you ain't. Oh, look. Here's Hardaway. Finish with two hands.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
Oh, he got it back.
Just when they needed it.
Get the fucking rebound, you fucking bum.
Oh, my God.
Here's Smith.
We're doing worse than
and Houston again with the bucket.
For real.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that.
Hardaway commits to Grant.
I know, right? You know, I'm
back. Right wing. Royal the best to Grant.
Yeah, Rena.
And Arthur Olajuwon pulls it down.
Fit your ass.
And the D does just enough to throw off his rhythm
right
on that
right
shot.
Papa Spurs, come
Houston on. D.
I'm the fucking ball, I'm wide open.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Now they're
can't only passing
it down with one hand. Pass to Orp. Catch to Smith.
I'm not going to upload this video on my
good drive by Olajuwon.
Oh, my God.
And good. And
I care
nice
about the quality.
The right iron and down. The Magic trail by eight. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of
I'm uploading a video at the same
time.
I got to find something. You're right.
I know, but I have
another miss by Orlando. Here's Houston.
And I can't pause it, which is dumb.
They've outscored him 10 points to 2 during this run.
Get that.
We might should finish it up.
A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good.
I can't. Go in the post.
Hardaway with it.
Pass to the rim first. Anderson. This is a free throw.
What a fantastic look by Penny. 1:41 left to play in the first quarter. Here's Maxwell. He's had some playing time, but no score yet from him.
I like the black ones better.
Down to five on the shot clock.
They're like, they're cheap.
Uncovered. That one off the back iron and out.
And listen, sometimes
the way again. Deep. Orlando
ooh,
gets
that rebound. Oh!
Oh!
Forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend. Take it to the hoop.
Bro, post guy is post guy brilliant throw
down. I can't stay where I'm lagging. This is so
his
gay.
Authority on that play.
And
yeah,
that one's
like
good.
Fucking Danny game, man.
The Magic trailed by 8. Two seconds separating the shot clock and game clock.
Fuck
Hard away again. Smith. Shot on the wing.
Get a go.
And two free throws
not
coming
again.
Up as he misses him.
No.
Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there.
Wow, he got whacked on that, which shouldn't be much of a hair.
Yo, late no, contact. Like, I don't see the rule.
Call.
Simple.
Two shots.
I don't. Oh, bro, you know what I just noticed?
Second free throw, no good.
Yo, I thought when he puts his hands up, that's when he starts shooting.
And there's the feet to Olajuwon. The baseline jam off the mark.
Curry! Oh, that almost went in.
And we've reached the end of the first quarter. Rockets lead by in.
We're getting fucking destroyed, Jordan.
How much? Oh, yeah.
Now the second quarter getting ready to start up.
Then let's get on. Let's get to the
how the Rockets are doing, guys. What are your thoughts?
I'm back.
I just don't know that you're going to see a better quarter defensively than what we saw in the first.
I can't make it. Penny Hardaway's ass.
The defense has been on point.
I'm going to have to carry this.
Hardaway is up there with Anderson. Then there's Grant. Then it's O'Neal. And it's Royal in a... The three.
Yeah, what the fuck is
that's
Penny Hardaway?
Start the second
phone.
Quarter for the Magic.
Fuck. Get him, Shaq.
It's blocked by Shaq.
Oh my god. Shaq Atala.
Off the inbound.
Hell no.
Oh my god.
Good mess. Off the back rim and in.
We're gonna lose.
And that's now 10
hey,
points for Smith.
You gonna take that?
He has created some terrific opportunities for himself.
Coach.
And
what
really
the fuck?
Made the most of it.
It's going to be out of bounds. The Magic will retain possession.
Yeah, that's a super defensive
you gotta catch
play.
That,
if that Shaq. Gets through,
Shaq is
no doubt, they score.
And that's why he sold out for it, because he
right
knew
here,
he had to make that play.
Come on, Horace.
He wasn't going
to
let
Anderson.
Them
you
get the event.
The ball anymore. Let me call a screen.
Now here's Hardaway. Shot clock at 3. From deep 3-point range.
And another miss. He's having a really ugly game.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
I was calling
about as ugly as
you
can have. You're right.
Energy. Yeah. You got
11 feet away.
Oh, he's the coach.
Spin off the left rim and in.
Oh, down by 10.
Yeah,
let's go, bro.
Thorpe's got his second basket.
I'm calling a screen on you, all right? I can't.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin.
You're doing it the wrong way,
dumbass.
You have to be on my left or right.
Time dropping the lights is what I call it.
That is a nice pass. I will give you that.
Yeah, he's on the money, that's no doubt.
Look at you,
kid. This is like my part. I always do that,
dude. And out of bounds is the Rockets gain possession.
We're gonna lose.
This is like another case of Murphy's Law right now, and it's been their own doing, really, just like you saw there.
To the middle.
Oh my god, the
good shit, Henry. I told you, I'm gonna make a comeback.
And that one is stuck.
I tried throwing an alley.
Alright, guys, before the video ends, I'm gonna
it's not gonna end soon.
No. I know it's not.
With the
steal, it's gonna
give me that.
But what I'm gonna do is,
that's exactly
I'm gonna
the way to do it, too, Kevin. Go hard to the bucket.
So there's gonna be a part 2.
Okay, there's like 3 minutes of halftime.
I know, I'm just saying.
Bitch.
And the basket by Maxwell.
So, just expect
clearly,
magic moments.
They've been the hotter team here in the first
30
half.
For 30,
well, they've been grit and grind,
two, okay?
Working for those
really?
High percentage shots, and quite honestly,
hopefully
it's paid
his video
off
got
for
them. Good, too. Why are you still lagging?
Hardaway from outside.
Yeah, man.
Good on the shot.
Are you serious? You're still lagging?
Yeah, I'm not going to upload
this. Hardaway's got 5 points so far.
And how about that responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own?
Terrific little tay-to-tay going on right now. Back and forth. Here we go.
That's what I'm saying.
I can make highlights. Yeah, I can make highlights. I can edit it.
Hardaway again. Score. That drops. He has 7.
And that's on, what we gotta he be does. Funny. I mean, he How is a you. Bucket getter.
I'm sorry, man.
And now the first timeout called for the Rockets.
I'm always funny, cunt.
No, you're not.
Not seem happy about how things are going on right now, and maybe wants to make some changes.
That's my dick.
I agree. Yeah, I mean, this was not comfortable with the way things were set up at that particular time.
You gotta wait to happen.
In that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
Come on, come on. Stop down. Come on. Stop.
Rockets leading by six.
To the paint. I did, bitch.
Maxwell.
No, not Kenny Smith. That's gay. That's not a reaching foul, you fucking pussy-ass fucking ref.
I thought you were the GOAT. You're not doing nothing.
I am the fucking GOAT. Don't fucking question that, bitch.
No, you're not. You're not the GOAT.
I'm fucking better than you, bitch.
Some nice passing there by
you. You made that in your fucking list.
Let
me show you my GOAT status. Curry.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference.
Oh my God.
He could have. No, right. Anderson is so bad he could have got that rebound. Not only he can't make free throws, he can't get rebounds.
As far as the fluidity in their respective offense.
And the Rockets with possession here.
Take O.
Following Penny Hardaway.
That's also why Penny Hardaway left the team. His teammates couldn't do anything for him.
Maxwell,
as you also
the
see this by whatever the fuck this 30 for 30 moment in Magic moment is.
Magic moment.
To Maxwell.
30 for 30.
Six to
You'll
shoot.
You'll see it later after this move.
Down low.
What the went through my fucking Here's armpit?
Smith.
And
bro,
he uses
down
the glass on the
again.
Lane.
Alright, don't worry.
And it's a 10-point Rocket lead.
See, we keep it
an open pass.
I don't play that shit.
Oh my God.
We've seen that far too many times today.
Yeah, we can't catch up, but stop digging around.
Quoted by Max.
Now, here is Smith. He's got 12.
Shut up.
I know I don't. It sounds sexy.
To the right
You're
side.
Yay.
Fader on
bitch,
the way.
That's too what the
and
fuck?
The Rockets getting another bucket right there.
Expose.
Well, he knew how many answers he had.
Look, right here, right here.
Let's face it. Good to
no,
see
you could have done it out of you.
Oh, and take the jump shot.
Here's Hardaway. And again, it's a Lando
competitor. No, I'm not.
Yeah, they've raised their shooting percentage in this quarter, and they're starting to get on track.
And they're starting to heat up what they're doing. They're on fire. I mean, that's what they need to climb back into this game.
Oh,
8 second difference between the
good part of it will be on mine. That's what the comeback could have.
That's good.
The funny part.
And they're starting to warm up from the field this quarter.
Add into their lead, and you see that field goal percentage of the game steadily getting north.
Shock attack.
Now that
hashtag.
Hey, they got 8 seconds. They're gonna try to get it there.
Two-hand, Jim. You're right.
And I tell you what, if he's got a few more,
stop.
Hit him. This lead.
Better than make that
short.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Oh, all right, guys. If you guys want to see the video. Go to this. Yes, go to this channel. Now. Bye.